Kill those traitors before they call in a strike!
Fire away!
Keep advancing to avoid the artillery.
Heading out.
We should expect a counterattack shortly. Agreed. Still, this is a defensible position. We hold here.
Thunderhawk Talon Alpha inbound. Hold position.
My Devastator squad should take position in that structure. This whole area will become our killing field.
We need only a word.
This is Avitus.
The traitors are laying down a barrage to soften us up. Prepare for an assault.
Thank you.
expect from traitors? Courage and honor? The reward for treachery, retribution.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
Well done, Commander. Those guardsmen have paid the price for betraying the Emperor. We must discover who these traitors were and how they came to use a Blood Raven's code. But we will have to investigate that later. The second strike team I assigned to investigate Aurelia has sent a distress signal. Sergeant Thaddeus and his assault marines are already prepared to deploy, along with the Dreadnought, Davian Thule.
This signal could be another trap, Captain Angelos.
This call is a full message, Sergeant. Review the signal on your planetary display and provide whatever support you can.
Commander, I recognize the markings on the troopers who ambushed you. They used Imperial Guard equipment, but those were House Vandis forces.
Vandis, the deposed governor. That coward fled the sector when the Tyranids attacked.
The noble houses on Meridian have their own militias. It looks like Vandis's troops are resisting the new regime.
I am sure Governor DeRosa will be delighted.